Film art students, your mission, if you choose to accept, is to create a film utilizing three prompts.
A prop, a line of dialogue, and one sound effect. Cinematography and story of the utmost quality are imperative for the success of this mission. Good luck.
Hey, Bruno, what are you doing?
Nothing, but hey, you're listening.
Hey, your laces.
Hey, your laces.
Attention students, class is now canceled.
Your laces.
Oh my God, are you okay?
No! Your laces.
Hello? Hello?
Your laces.
Nice wig. Too bad you can't brush up your crappy act.
Looking dapper. Where are you off to?
Looking nice, Gerald. See you next Tuesday.
Hey, your laces. Don't forget to tie your laces, Melanie. We still have a date today.
Thank you.
Lewis. Lewis. How are you feeling today?
Tired.
Pain's almost over.
Where are they from?
Breaking news. As the popularity of combs skyrockets, the supply runs out. The world is out of combs!
Thank you.
Your laces. They're nice.
Thanks. I like yours too. They're...
Nothing like the sweet smell of success in a pocket full of bills. That's how we roll in this business.
Don't the stars look good tonight?
Hey, your laces.
Thought Electric Alice in the pale.
Antonio, why are you wiping it off? I thought you left the note.
You hothead. See what you could have been? What you could have had? Who would Mom be more proud of? You? Or me?
Myself, they call me J-O-H-E-E-S. Know the way undefeated, y'all are beneath the feet. Just trying to air a grievance, but his lines are overhead. Better check the amber clearance. Call the tower, this is our split. He the heir apparent, really I've never been better. Legacy, this is forever. All the more times I've been severed. I'm raising the bar, you can go ahead and measure. Think about stop or go. What you call that Adderall? Got anthems and bands with masters. Getting them rights like my name was Miranda. I'm bigger dead than alive. I'm bigger dead than alive.
I'm bigger dead than alive. Bigger dead than alive. I'm bigger dead than alive. Dead, dead, dead alive. Yeah. I'm bigger dead than alive. Bigger dead than alive. La, la, la.
Just making sure that you know why. Because this is forever. And there will be no surrender.
Forget about telling me who I am. B, look at yourself. Now back to me.
My hair is immaculate.
Hey, thanks, guy. You need something, give us a call. Welcome back, boss.
Sun electric Alice in the pale moonlight. Thank you.
Well, I think we've seen enough.
Yeah, we'll head back in a minute. Let's just do one more sweep of the place.
Sure.
My brother's death, you know it wasn't a suicide. Yesterday, I found the guy who did it.
Honey, have you hired the clown for Timmy's party?
My boss made me work an extra shift, Martha. Just leave me alone. I have enough on my plate, okay?
Hey, Dad, I made you a Lego house.
Can you stop ignoring us?
I'm so done, Jim. Just leave if you don't give a crap about this family.
Come in, come in. The washroom's the left if you need it.
Go away. I want my dad.
I know, how boring, but I needed someone I could change. It took months, clothes, appearance, personality. Michael was unrecognizable from what I started with. I made Michael the prom date all girls dreamed of. He was perfect, and now he's going to break up with me. Stupid nerd.
No! Not on my night.
Shirt. I picked it out specifically. Your tire is crooked. Dad.
Hey. Your laces.
Prom night was like any other night, save for a ticket and teens in dresses. It's nice to see Michael standing up to me. No one has in so long. Oh well, I didn't really like Michael anyway. Womp womp.
I'm breaking up with you.
Thank you.
pizza?
I haven't seen you since, you know, I fired you.
God. Never would have done that if I'd known this is where you'd end up.
You forgot these. Hey, your laces.
I'm Nick.
So kiss me.
Thank you.
not you. It's me.
Hey, your laces.
Hey, I'm Ryan.
Stevie.
A landlord. Rent. Single mothers.
Have you ever tried to change your
This week on Covert Boss Canada. Ron Lieberman, the president of Master Security, is going undercover as Dave Stark, a curling enthusiast from Saskatchewan. Stay tuned.
Master Security in Canada has been passed down through our family since 1873. Crafted by my great-great-great-great-great-grandfather's hands, we are proud to serve some of Canada's most historic landmarks. But recently, we've been getting some complaints. So tonight, I'm going undercover to get to the bottom of it.
We are here in front of Casa Loma, where I'm going to go undercover to meet my employee, Fred Gill. Hope it goes well.
Davy boy.
Ready? Ah, Fred?
Yeah. Okay. We'll be going in this way.
So right off the bat here, I wasn't feeling great about Fred.
No, this is about it.
So how long you been with Master Security?
A while now, man. Too long. Sleep schedule's completely f***ed.
And what do you do to pass the time?
You just asked me what do I do to pass the time?
Yeah.
Didn't know you were about that life, Davy boy.
Well, yes, yeah, they don't call me Ron the Swan Stallion for nothing.
I thought your name was Dave.
It is Dave. My great aunt Bertha's name is Ron, and we look kind of similar, and I get mixed up sometimes.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Listen, there's something really special I want to show you. This way.
Fred was supposed to just show me around, but what I found out sent chills down my spine.
Okay, Davy boy, there's one thing you're gonna need to ensure the safety of your life before going in there. Davy boy, your laces! Hey, your laces! You gotta keep them tied. We had an incident just last night. Okay. On you go. That, Davy boy, is Toronto's best kept secret. A party for the stupid rich and the ultra horny. All enabled by the job title of yours truly. Now listen. I know you're thinking, what if Master Security Canada catches on? Worry not. I have built an empire. I have the people's emblem. Isn't it amazing? It's glorious. Davy boy. You don't say. I thought you had hair.
Have you ever tried to change your identity, but your hair isn't keeping up? Introducing the new Magic Comb, the only comb out in the market that lets your hair look like this.
Hey,
You know you can't see me before the wedding.
I don't care!
You look beautiful.
What are you doing?
Derek.
I dare you to go into the forest.
No, I mean that part of the forest.
Bro,
that's not funny.
What, you scared of some urban legend?
Fine, I'll go. Wait, how will we know if you actually go in or not?
We're gonna go with him.
Why the hell do you have a comb?
For when we find those missing kids and we end up on national television.
See those two kids yet? Can you smell their spirits? Their souls?
Hey, your laces. Corey, you're your laces, man. Come on.
Okay, guys. It's really not that funny.
You thought you could hide forever, Agent 21. Get him!
Messed up now. That was my favorite comb.
You don't even have any hair.
Your laces. No, I'm not even joking. Look.
Actually, no, you get tap water.
Congratulations, filmmakers. We're happy to say the mission was successful.
And to the audience,
We're glad you were able to be part of this. But it's not all over yet.
Let's just say our paths may cross again.
This message will self-destruct in 5 seconds.